Happy Wednesday. I'm Chief Forecaster Dakota Hunter with your First Defense Forecast. And we've added more below average days onto our calendar. As we've been telling you, every single day this month has been below average. We topped out at 40 degrees yesterday. That's a little better, but still, when you compare it to where we should be. So the average high for the month is at 37 degrees. Look at where we should be, at 48. But there is a sign that maybe we'll add in an average or above average day on Thursday. Of course, we'll talk about that in just a second. So stubborn clouds will hang tough basically today and through the next couple of days. Do not expect much in the way of sunshine. That's the way it is around here. Basically, you know, this time of the year, we have a lot of the clouds around. Gloomy and boring weather over the next couple of days. I put the yawning emoji in there because that's exactly what we're going to be doing in the weather department. Not a whole lot going on, but it does get more active on Friday with a potent cold front that's going to be moving on through. And that cold front will make it, will actually bring the winds up, so it'll be a little bit more breezy. Mild to start, but then the temperatures drop through the day on Friday as the cold front moves through, and then it will turn much colder as we go into the weekend. Speaking of the winds, this is the future wind gust. We'll start this tomorrow at noon. Most everybody should be about 10 to 20 miles per hour wind gust. Okay, that's not bad. But watch what happens as we go throughout the night, or should I say the afternoon going into tonight. This is by about 10 o'clock tomorrow night. The wind gusts around 40, 45 miles per hour. And again, this is going to be under advisory criteria, but there is the chance for these gusty winds and it will be breezy. That'll continue throughout the night Thursday. And then that'll continue early on Friday, the wind gusts around 20 to 30 miles an hour. And then they'll ultimately start to die down gradually as we go throughout the day on Friday. And speaking about the day tomorrow, here's the planner. So we start around 32 degrees tomorrow. And again, that's right around at freezing. And right around 42 at noon, but there's going to be more clouds around in 44 at 4. The high temperatures now this time of the year occur between 2 and 3 o'clock this afternoon, and that's when the high temperatures start to occur. So there is a chance we could see the average high. The average high this time of the year is 46, and there's a chance that we could actually add that onto the calendar. So there it is on Thursday, 47, we're forecasting, and then it will become a lot more breezy as we go throughout the day, and especially Friday. The 40-degree high on Friday is going to occur way early in the morning. We're going to be living into the 30s most of the day. Temperatures falling as the cold front moves through. 41 Saturday, 39 Sunday. Chance for a few rain and snow showers, spotty in nature on Sunday. And then early next week, looking fine with partly to mostly cloudy skies, and temperatures actually going right around where they should be, into the lower to mid 40s.